What's up? We have Poetic Wordplay here, CEO of Mature Money Movement. He's a new and up-and-coming artist, and today we're going to learn a little bit more about him. So, first question, how did you get your name Poetic Wordplay, and what does it mean?
Well, actually, I got my name from always being a poet and always being good with my words, you know. And to me, wordplay is a figure of speech and a literary technique. It's like a form of wit in which the words that are being used, like, are the main subject of work. That's how Poetic Wordplay came about.
Okay, and where's your hometown? Where are you from?
I'm from Queens, New York, Far Rockaways, and then I moved to Flushing, Queens, Promenade, to be exact.
Okay, so you being from Queens, who's some of your inspirations?
You already know, Nas. I have to say, he's from New York though. Jay-Z, Biggie, Tupac, the real raw rhymers back in the days. That's who inspired me to become a rapper or not.
Okay, and what is going on in your life right now?
Well, I have a lot right now. I'm working two jobs. I got my album coming out to be released on my 21st birthday. Mature Apparel is my clothing line. It's coming soon, real coming soon in the spring. It's going to be something very big and epic, and that's what I got going on for myself right now.
Okay, and how do you feel about today's, you know, hip-hop artists?
I mean, this music is always good. It will never die. Hip-hop music will never die, but honestly, the rappers of today, they don't rap. They brag. They brag about their cars, their jewelry, how many girls they got. That's not what we want to hear. We want to hear lyrical people, and this is what I'm trying to bring back into hip-hop music.
Okay, so with that being said, since, you know, everybody nowadays is trying to become a rapper, like, what makes you different from, you know, everybody else that's out here trying to, you know, spit?
I mean, see, me, I'm talking about the real things. I'm spitting knowledge to the people, to the kids. And I talk about political events. I talk about the past and the present events. And I just talk about, you know, real knowledgeable things, you know, things that is left out of music today. Like, the only few rappers out there that's still doing that is, like, Common. We got Nas out there. Raekwon still doing him. And J. Cole's a new up-and-coming person, too, that I respect. He's doing big things. And I'm just trying to bring real lyrical music back.
Okay. So, you know, who would be an artist you would, you know, want to work with in the future?
Oh, with no doubt, it's Nas. Nas. Nasty Nas. That guy just... When I was a little kid, always in the shower, bumping to him. Like, and if I was able to work with him, that would mean so much to me. And, like, shout out to him, though, man. Hope I get to meet you soon.
Okay, and would be one thing you would say to someone who's, you know, is trying to become an artist like yourself?
I would have to say never give up, you know? Because quitting should never be in no one's dictionary. Because you have the will and power to do everything and make it to the top. Like my role model Michael Jordan says, he says, I can accept failure, but I cannot accept not trying. And that's what I got tattooed on my right arm. And it's the truth. Just keep trying, never give up.
All right, so, you know, Poetic Wordplay, that, you know what I'm saying, that's a big name. So I know for a fact the viewers, they're gonna, you know, wanna hear a little 16 or something, you know what I'm saying, before, you know, we close out.
I mean, I'm going to give them a little something like, because the album is set to release April 24th, Thoughts of a Public Lyricist, but it goes like this. I read the whole dictionary just so I could boost up my vocabulary. League of the Gentlemen, I'm so extraordinary. How I could write about my life just like I'm Tyler Perry. Sometimes I wonder if I was born Egyptian, would I have a picture-perfect life and writing hieroglyphics? Symbols used for words to be some more specific. And I'm here to make a statement like a declarative sentence. Deja vu thoughts, because I've been here before. Just read between the lines and hear the metaphors. Concentrate like the camps in the Jewish Holocaust. Then that was a genocide. Hitler lived with hate inside. Then too many precious lives. Innocents were sent to die. Anne Frank. No escape, there was no place to hide. And not too many lived, and not too much survived. I had to see my mother strive just to pay the rent. Trying to make a couple dollars, make them dollars from the cents. All the things I had to see, all the places that I've been. Never talk about my problems, I express them through my pen. Poetic Wordplay.
There you have it, right there. CEO, Mature Money Movement. And he just, you know what I'm saying, just did his thing on that just now, wow. But We'll hit you up next time. You know what I'm saying? Be on the lookout for his mixtape. And Triple M, on the rise, man.
Triple M up.
Bang, bang.
No hold up.
Bang,
bang.
No hold up. Born and raised in Queens in the spring of 92. 8 weeks baby, fall for lazy, never was a fool. My father came around only when the moon was blue. But I been forgave that man, I told him I ain't mad at you. And how to be a man, man, I never had a clue. I act the way I act, I got a certain attitude. I had to change my life, I had to make some moves. And you will understand me if you step inside my shoes. Like cold, it's how my heart is feeling. I've been single for a while, so I met a couple women. To me, they all the same.